Game! Player two!
Okay.
Well done! Player one, ready! All right!
Ready?
All right, Danny. There's nothing to worry about. I know it's a bit daunting at first, but you've got to remember that 747s hardly ever crash because of pilot error. It's mainly bombs and rockets and bits falling off the plane. Or them crashing into each other on the runway and exploding in a giant fireball. Nowadays, these planes are mostly flown by the air stewards in between handing out the food. That's why you can't get a meal during landing or takeoff.
Oh.
So, I have to do a little theory test before we start. Can you tell me what this is?
A cloud.
Very good. And can you fly through these?
Yes.
Excellent. And this?
That's a mountain.
And can you fly through these?
No.
And can you tell me what this is?
That's a plane.
And
it's flying towards us.
So
we have to get out of the way.
You've done this before, haven't you? What's this?
A bobble hat?
No.
A volcano?
No. It's a mountain with a cloud on top.
Oh.
And can you fly through that?
No.
Correct. Phew. Okay, great. So, in your own time, I'd like you to pull away from the curb. Can you think of anything you might have done wrong there?
Lose weight now, ask me how. No? Hello, madam. You look like you want to lose weight. Would you like to ask me how? No? Okay, take care. Bye. Oh, hello, sir. Lose weight now, ask me how. Want to go on a diet? Want to lose some weight? You need to lose some weight. Only kidding. Lose weight now, ask me how. Oh, hello, sir. Lose weight now?
Yes.
Are you asking me how?
Yes.
Well, go on then.
Sorry?
Ask me how.
Oh, right. How do I lose weight then?
Easy as that. Anyone else? Lose weight now, ask me how? Get out without, get out without.
Look, this is so complicated. I don't even know why we're bothering.
Because I don't want to live in a tomb.
This place is all right. This really is very shit.
Why would a wardrobe come with a bag of Turkish delight?
Welcome, shopper, to Najania.
Let's move on to the safety video. I love this bit.
Thank you for flying air learners.
Children can be stashed discreetly in the overhead lockers.
In the event of turbulence, please remain in your seat with your seatbelts fastened.
In the event of severe turbulence,
or the loss of an engine,
or a wing,
or a mid-air collision,
just fold your arms into your chest and place your head between your knees. This will preserve your dental records and make identifying your body just that little bit easier for the authorities in whichever country you crash.
In the event of a hijacking, please hide in the ventilation ducts and wage a one-man war against the terrorists.
You will find a list of suitable catchphrases on the safety cards in the pouches in front of you.
Also, please note, the use of mobile phones is not permitted, as it will cause the aircraft to do this.
Thank you. We hope you enjoy flying with us. Your in-flight movie is Nutty Professor 2, The Clumps.
Well now, I think we could try a little flying.
Well, in the air.
In your own time.
Watch it!
And now, live from the Palace of Justice in Strasbourg, it's Superhero Tryouts with your judges, Captain Justice, Lady Libido, and Dr. Fox.
But it only works on Belgians.
Affirmative. I can read the mind of any Belgian.
Right, I don't think there are any Belgian supervillains, are there?
No.
I'm afraid.
I could head up your Brussels office.
I think I just explained how pointless that would be. It's a no, I'm afraid.
Hi, what's your name, honey?
I am Rocket Man.
Mr. Rocket Man, let's see what you can do.
Well, I can't really do it in here.
Don't like him.
He hasn't done anything yet. Okay, please go on.
Righto.
Wait!
Never
go back to a firework.
I just need to dial.
Excuse me, can you tell me where the stationery cupboard is, please? I need some pens.
It's over there. You'll have to ask Gary, though.
Who's Gary?
He lives in there.
Oh, okay.
What?
Hi, are you
what
Gary?
What do you want?
I need a pen.
I need a pen what?
Please? Yeah! Wanted red.
Happy? Now Piss off!
Thank you.
I'm fine. Happens all the time. It's a bit of a fault, really. I'll be all right.
Narnia, why not try our delicious meatballs? Or park your children in our wonderful crash.
Where are we?
Am I the bower of kitchenware?
No, we're in the forest of soft furnishings, aren't we?
It doesn't really matter where we are, does it? We're totally lost.
Oh, look at these cushions. Oh, look, signs. I think if we follow them, we might be able to get out of here.
Yeah, okay, but isn't that just the exit over there? I mean, I can see people. Looks like they're paying.
Oh, yeah. Come on.
Stop!
Oh, hi. We're trying to get out of here.
Follow the arrows to the Forest of Soft Furnishings until you get to the Boulevard of Stackable Storage Solutions, and then ask me again.
Can't we just ask you now? Hey, where did they go?
Come on, let's just get out of here.
Oh, no, you don't. You've got to go around.
Look, that's just insane. Can't we just go to the exit over there?
Not unless you want this bleached pine sword rammed up your arse.
Obviously not.
Go on. Clear off. That's it. Sling your hook. Come on. Chop, chop. That's it. You never know. You might see something you like. That's it. Yeah. Hey! Hey! Stop! I warned you!
I told you I spoke to Jack tonight in Dusseldorf.
Yes?
Yeah. Went through the numbers. Couldn't be happier.
Cool. So, any word from Fisher?
No, he's still in Leipzig, isn't he?
Really?
Yeah.
Because I heard he was handling the...
Frankenstein account.
Frankenstein account, yes. And apparently, him and old man Frankenstein weren't exactly reading from the same bus timetable. Apparently, threats were made.
Does this water taste a bit funny to you?
Can't say I noticed. What say we grab some sushi and review those figures?
Cool, good call.
Okay, you're on lane 13.
Thanks.
And here's your receipt.
Thank you. Can I have a size 5?
5.
And do you have a size 18?
Size 18?
Yeah.
I'll have a look.
Oh, hi, baby.
Man, this is the biggest size that we've got.
Thank you. Philip, darling, if you just try and be polite. I can't take you anywhere.
Waiting for you two.
Oh, sorry. Phil, these are my friends from work, Eddie and Sal. Hello.
Hey, we've been hearing lots about you. It's not all bad, don't worry. So, let's bowl.
Yep.
Check this out, Phil. Eat my balls.
Strike!
Yes!
Woo-hoo! Woo! Well done!
You're up, amigo. No pressure.
Come on, sweetie.
And here comes Phil. He's going for the ball. Oh, he's dropped it. Oh, he's dropped it again.
Eddie.
It doesn't mind, do you, mate?
Oh, honey. Well, you're going to get another go, and maybe this time you should use a different ball.
Maybe you should borrow hers.
Oh, well done, Alice.
Because it's small.
Strike!
why not buy 120 cushions for just £2.99? Or one giant cushion for £3.50?
I'm tired, Ed. My feet ache. Are we ever going to get out of here?
The exit's just over here.
Don't you even think about it. Go on, you gotta go around. Yeah.
Exhausted.
So, Nicholas, any joy getting hold of Simon Fisher?
Yeah, quite a lot of joy, in fact. Turns out he's been back for a week.
Really?
Yeah. He's over there, look. Simon! Simon, come over here a second.
Fisher! Mate! How was Geneva?
It was good.
And how was Frankenstein? How's the whole brain transplantation thing going?
The work continues.
That's great. Really good.
What say we discuss your European trip over a couple of flaming sambucas?
Oh.
Hey? Yeah?
Excellent.
Come on.
Yeah, all right. Come on.
You lead the way.
Where did we get this pack full of stuff?
Don't know. Just sort of appeared.
I don't remember picking up any of this stuff.
Hey, look! All this little box. All with a little box in it. Plastic clips for recycling.
Look.
Hello, old people. Can you tell us how to get out of here, please?
We've been here for 20 years.
20 years?
We came in 1987 to get a cell phone. Wow. We've never found our way out.
How have you survived?
Oh, everything we need is here. We sleep on the sofa beds, and we eat the hot dogs and the meatballs.
Dogs?
Oh. You should get used to it. Yes, I'm sorry about that. It's the meatballs. If you wish to leave here, my young friends, then you will have to find a slant.
A slant?
He's the only one who can get you out of here.
Well, where do we find a slant?
Tell him, Edith.
They say he can be found in the plaza of bookcases.
Cases.
You'll have to go back through the forest of soft furnishings.
No! So, in your own time, I'd like you to prepare for landing.
We are sorry to inform all passengers that we're probably about to crash. Well done, Danny. Same time next week. Shall I book you in for an hour?
All right, thanks.
That'll be £30 for the lesson. And another £60,000 for the aviation fuel and repairs.
Can I send you a check?
Baby just cried and cried and cried, so I locked it in his room and I came down here and I poured myself a glass of wine and had a little sob myself.
Well, we don't have children, do we? But, well, I'm full of trite crap that I've read in magazines, and it seems to me, Chloe, your life is a bit of a farce. Chloe, I'm joking!
Very good. Very good. Don't worry, Chloe hasn't lost her sense of humour, is she?
Well, lost her figure, but she's left. You know?
It must be so difficult for you both with little Francisco being such a handful. Mm.
Not really. I mean, I'm at work most of the time, and if I do finish early, I just make up stuff to do so I don't have to come home to this.
Oh. It's true. He doesn't do anything.
I fucking hate kids anyway. Oh, there's some Ryoki on the cellar. Would you go and get
it? Don't worry, I'll get it. I'll close this. I've only been working all day, unlike you, Chloe. Childcare.
Yeah, childcare.
That's me!
Dangerous.
I just had one glass, just in a very long day, you know.
Shut up, Chloe. Oh, Miranda.
Yeah?
Watch over the stairs, and there's a low beam in the cellar.
I think I can manage, thank you, John T.
Miranda, are you all right?
Yeah, I'm all right.
And you are?
Moose Boy. Hi.
Here I come to save the day. Moose Boy comes from far away. He's got eyes.
Sorry, I'm sorry. No theme tunes, thank you.
Sorry, I didn't say.
So, what are your powers, Moose Boy?
I have the strength of a moose.
Can I ask how strong exactly is a moose?
Can lift a man.
Right.
Some really sort of heavy carrier bags. Would you mind if I just took this off?
No.
Oh, thank you. Stuff. Also got the speed of a moose.
Yeah, what's that in miles per hour?
I can average about 10 miles an hour. But I haven't pushed it, you know, I haven't thrashed it.
So you can do 10 miles an hour and you can keep that up for quite a time?
God, yeah. Till I get tired.
How did you come by these fantastic powers?
Well, fascinating story. I was bitten as a child in this freak accident.
By a radioactive moose?
No, it's just a moose.
How long exactly?
He's rubbish. Okay? I've known many horse-based superheroes in my time.
The moose and the horse aren't related.
Yeah, you have to get your facts right here. Okay, because like the moose is an even-toed ungulate, but a horse is an odd-toed animal. It's like a peach and a onion.
I've heard enough, Moose Boy. I have known many horse-based superheroes in my time. I have known Tony, the psychic horse, Master Popo, the ninja donkey, and, of course,
Wonder Pony.
And they all have one quality that you share. Do you know what that is? No?
Coolness?
They're all shit. Now get out.
No need for that.
Westland.
Welcome to Najarnia.
How do we get out of here?
This week, there's a special offer on Aslant bookcases.
Shit, it wants us to buy a bookcase.
Anything to get out of here.
Which are currently out of stock.
Oh. Don't believe it.
Well, when will they be in stock?
A delivery is scheduled for the year 2050. In the meantime, why not try our delicious meatballs or take a snooze on one of our sofa beds? We've many... No. What are you doing? Ow! Ow! Hey! Not my mane!
Hey,
oh,
hey.
Careful! My face! Ow! My face! Ow! Friends, you're tearing my head!
What's that?
Please, can we never go there again? You always do this. You drag me down to the shops and then get annoyed. I don't understand what you're doing.
Oh, shut up.
What? Shut up.
It doesn't go anywhere. I just keep hitting the back of the wardrobe.
Hang on, the door's locked now as well. Shit. Ah!
Help!
Oh, shit.
Brand new The Wrong Door next Thursday at 10:30 on 3, and you can also go to www.bbc.co.uk/wrongdoor for more Door. And there's comedy next from Family Guy.